Putting up all the values, we have 3 into cos 60 degrees, 1 by 2, so 1 by 2 square, 1 by 2 square over here, plus cot 30 degree, that means s is equal of 10 30 degree is 1 by root 3, so root 3. So 2 into root 3 square minus 5 into sin 45 is 1 by root 2, so 1 by root 2 square. So this is 3 by 4 plus 2 into 3, that is 6, minus 5 upon 2. We have to take the recipe, the common denominator as 4, so 3 minus 3 plus, over here 3 plus 24 minus 5 into 2, 10. So 24 minus 10 will be 14, 14 plus 3 will be 17, 17 by 4 will be our answer, option number B over here.